De MRT song.
No MRT.
The bus stops.
No. It's the garbage truck.
Ah, the garbage truck.
The music? I thought it was ice cream truck before. I was very surprised.
Do you know what is this?
Yeah, it's the garbage, it's the rubbish collectors.
This is the music from the trash truck.
The garbage truck? Every day you hear it.
It's rubbish truck.
It's time to take out the trash.
Yeah.
I think it's annoying.
Throw my garbage, so I go, throw my garbage and come back to the world. So it's quite hard.
What is your opinion about Taiwan's recycle culture?
That's super interesting and it's something that each country should do.
I think it's better than most places. I've lived in Dubai and Singapore and the UK, and it's definitely a lot better here.
There is a lot of waste that is being produced from all the lunchbox and stuff. So if this would be avoided, then you wouldn't need to recycle as much.
Any music in France?
No music. They come in, they come very early in the morning, the trash truck.
It's way better than the one in my country. Mm-hmm. We don't, Honduras doesn't have a very strong program for recycling. My garbage truck doesn't play that music, it plays Beethoven.
Beethoven?
No, 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 no,
no. Oh, okay, okay.
Also, we have the same system. In Taiwan, they use two kind of songs, right? This one and another one. It's the same that the another music.
In Czech, we have just like something plastic, something when it's paper, and the other stuff. And they hear they like they take care of more of it. So I think they're really great.
We have a big trash can for the whole building, and we just dump our stuff there anytime.
There's some places where you can go and sell your paper or your plastics.
We don't really recycle. You don't throw your rubbish in the truck. You put all your stuff in your own bins and then the people take it for you.
They have systems where there are certain spots you take your rubbish to, and so say you've got glass and you return that, then you get a little bit of money back. They don't seem to care as much as...
What is the music of Colombia?
Like...
Cha-cha, cha-cha, rumba, rumba. I think the music is wrong. We need to use despacito. It means slowly, right? Makes it makes everything slow,
like
despacito. You know, it's good.